Up and
in
zoom
three,
in on nine. In you go.
Two,
and music
one.
And dissolve. Announce.
Last night, the future of these eight people was left in the hands of the American public. For some, the dream continues. For others, the hope ends here. Who goes on? Who goes home? Find out live on American Idol.
The results show of American Idol, and thank you so much for joining us. My name is Ryan Seacrest, and tonight we are moving it right along because not only are we announcing the two winners from Group 4, but we'll be revealing the contenders for next week's wild card special. So that's gonna be good stuff. Now, friends, we've hardly got any time to introduce the judges, so let me sum it up quickly. That's Simon Cowell on the end, living proof that money doesn't buy happiness. So, yeah. We've got Paula Abdul. She's gentle and gorgeous. We love her.
Thank you.
And, of course, there's Randy Jackson on this end. Never quite sure what he's saying, but it sounds really cool. You know? Let me run over here for a sec, quickly say hello to our friends and family in the other room. Guys, best of luck. Thank you for being here. It's going to be over shortly, okay? Now, these right here are the folks really needing your luck. It is Group 4. They are about to go through the ringer. It's going to be a rough ride, and it wasn't exactly smooth last night. The judges were certainly in fighting form. Let's look again at Group 4's showdown. Last night on American Idol, Group 4 took to the stage. And Susie Vulathas started the night off well.
It's unbreak my heart.
I mean, you've shown so much growth, so much.
Jasmine Trias kept up the standard.
I want to run to you, you.
You have potential. I mean, I actually really like you.
But all good things must come to an end.
I've never seen anyone open their mouth so wide in my life.
It just wasn't the right style.
If ever we do American Idol as an ice dancing musical, you would be perfect.
There wasn't a clear winner in sight, leaving the panel split.
Take time to tell me.
You started off a little shaky, but you got really, really good.
I don't think you have the charisma to be a star.
Even John Stevens couldn't unite them.
And she never gives up.
I was almost falling asleep on that song. I don't know. I didn't get it.
I mean, I actually hope you do well tonight, because for me, you're different.
Would Ciara be able to win all three over?
With somebody who loves me.
You started it really good, and you almost had the best performance of the night.
One of the top two in this competition so far.
It was a complete and utter mess.
I'll let America decide that. How about that?
And America certainly will. Your results are coming up. So, it looks like the judges couldn't agree on a definite star, but are their predictions gonna match up? Here's who they predicted you guys would put through. Take a look.
Another tough prediction week for me, but I guess I gotta say, so I'm gonna say Jasmine and George.
There's one contestant I feel completely sure of, and that's Jasmine. And if I have to pick a second one, I want to get a guy in there, so I'm going to go for George because I think he'll show great potential.
My prediction this week is Jasmine first, redhead John second.
Interesting. Looks good for Jasmine, but do they know what they're talking about? How well does the panel know you guys? The results coming up live after the break. Thank you. Coming to you live from Hollywood. Welcome back to American Idol. I got results on the way. But first, here's your chance to become a star. Yes, Simon. Your chance to create your own music video. You could win a trip to Hollywood, Simon, be a star in the American Idol music video, get an all-new, brand-new, beautiful 2005 Ford Focus ST and a whole lot more. It's the Ford casting call. For information, Cal, you can go to idolonfox.com. You'd love the exposure, wouldn't you?
Dot com.
Dot com.
Okay.
Plenty to get to. Let's do it. I am going to pull down the three people with the highest votes from last night. Two of them are through to the top 12. Dim the lights. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. First off, John Prater. You sang, "That's What Love Is All About." Randy said, "Dude, that was painful for me." Paula said, "Your pitch was off." Simon said, "If ever we do American Idol, the ice dancing musical, you'd be perfect." America voted and agreed with the judges. You're not in the top three tonight. Lisa Wilson, you sang "Come to My Window." Randy said, "It sounded like you were shouting." Paula said, "You were pushing too hard." Simon said, "I have never seen anyone open their mouth so wide in my life." America voted, and I'm sorry you're not in the top three tonight either. Let's go to George Huff. George, you sang "Unbreak My Heart." Randy said, "You are probably the best male singer in this competition." Paula said, "You just got this big light around you." Simon said, "I don't think you have the charisma to be a star." Mr. Huff, America voted. They agreed with Randy and Paula. You're in the top three tonight.
One step closer, my man. Have a seat.
Relax for a moment. Let's take it to Heather Piccinini. You sang, "I've Got a New Attitude." Randy said, "It wasn't good enough for me." Paula said, "The vocals were a little cheesy." Simon said, "It was verging on a desperate performance." As you know, America voted. They agreed with the judges. You're not in the top three tonight, Heather. Sorry about that. Tierra Purifoy, you sang, "I Want to Dance with Somebody." Randy said, "You almost had the best performance of the night." Paula said, "One of the strongest vocal performances of the night." Simon said, "I thought it was a complete mess." America voted and agreed with Simon. I'm sorry you're not in the top three tonight either. Jasmine Trias, you sang "Run to You." Randy said, "I love the sound of your voice." Paula said, "I think you sang great." Simon said, "Good enough for me." America voted. Good enough for them. You're in the top three tonight. Have a seat there. One step closer. All right. Susie Vulatha, you sang "Unbreak My Heart." Randy said, "That was really good, man. Really good." Paula said, "You've shown so much growth." Simon said, "You're a good singer, but forgettable." Let's go to John. John Stevens. You sang, "She's always a woman to me." Randy said, "Dude, I was almost falling asleep." Paula said, "I missed the throwback to the Rat Pack." Simon said, "I hope you do well because you are different." America voted. Susie, John, one of you is in the top three tonight. Both of you are going to find out
after the break.
We'll be right back live on American Idol. Welcome back to American Idol. We are live. Who is going to join Jasmine and George next to me tonight? It's down to John and Susie. After the nationwide votes, Advancing to the top three tonight is John Stevens. Congratulations. One step closer, my man. Have a seat, John. So, America, there you have it. The top three from group four. Judges, let me go to you for a second. Randy, we'll start with you. Who is sure to make it tonight? Absolutely. Who do you think? Which two?
John.
John? Who else?
He didn't say that last night.
Jasmine.
Changed his mind.
Jasmine.
John and Jasmine. Paula, who's certain to make it through? Which two?
Jasmine and John.
Simon, gloating.
I think I said it on the show last night, and I'll say it again tonight.
Please spare us.
Here we go.
It's quite clear there's one expert on this panel.
There's no room. There's no room left on this panel.
Egos, heads, big, huge.
It's been happening for a long time with him, Randy.
Anymore.
All right, only two can definitely make it into the top 12 from this group tonight. Let's start with the highest. The first person through to the American Idol top 12 with 28% of the vote is John Stevens. Congratulations, John. How are you feeling right now?
I'm great.
Yeah?
I'm great.
A little surprised?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Folks voted for you. Would you like to sing for them?
Yeah.
All right. A little live music. Take it away, John. Congratulations.
She can kill with a smile. She can wound with her eyes. She can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. Oh, she takes care of herself. She can wait if she wants. She's ahead of her time. Oh, and she never gives out. And she never gives in. She just changes her mind. And she'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. And she'll carelessly cut you and laugh while you're bleeding. But she'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me.
Hang on for a second. Congratulations, John. Simon's very proud for some reason right now. Very proud.
Well done,
you're proud of John?
Very proud, yeah. He was great last night.
You were better tonight.
Better tonight.
Better tonight.
Backtracking.
Yeah. More relaxed.
I was going to say, you are so poised.
You're so calm.
Do you get nervous at all?
Sometimes.
But not
Depends
right now. We're on national television. Millions watching right now. Many voted for you. And no nerves.
No, not really.
Just cool, man. Just cool. All right, step to the side for a second. Congratulations, you are into the top 12. Moving on, could be the American Idol. More business to get to. Jasmine, George, join me here on the stage, please. Now, at this stage tonight, there's one more guaranteed space in the top 12, and it's between Jasmine and George. The person joining previous winners, Fantasia and Diana, Mats and Camille, LaToya and Amy, as well as John, in the American Idol top 12, is gonna find out.
Oh, come on. I can't believe this.
Brian. Actually, no, right now.
Oh, please, with respect.
America has decided that Jasmine Trias moves on into the top 12 on America.
Thank you, George.
You all right?
Yeah, okay.
The quietest finalist we've ever had. Come on over, you two.
I
I'm just overwhelmed at everything. I'm so grateful. I'm so thankful for everybody that voted and my family and, oh my God.
Yay. Well, congratulations. All right, I'm gonna let you catch your breath. Just take a break. You can use one of the stools right here. You all right? Can I get you anything? Okay, you sure? Well, don't cover your face. America loves that face. All right, have a seat right here, both of you. Congratulations, well done. Thank you. Let me take a second and explain what happens next week. It is the live wildcard special. We're bringing 12 people back to essentially re-audition. Four of them fill the remaining spots in the finals. Tonight, we reveal the lucky dozen that are asked back. Now, I've got some news for the folks on the couch who may be a little let down tonight. It's not over yet. I can tell you that three of you will be taking part in next week's show. Three of you get a second chance. And those three people are, wow, gonna find out in just a second. We'll be right back on American Idol, and we'll do it. Welcome back to American Idol. Jasmine and John have made it through tonight from group four to the top 12. Congratulations. So, all we need to do now is find our cast for next week's wildcard show. Remember, we're bringing back 12 people to re-audition, so don't despair if your favorite hasn't made the cut. They could still be back with another shot. Let's see who has been granted a second chance. Jennifer Hudson, Leah LaBelle, Elizabeth LaTender, Lisa Luschner, John Peter Lewis, Mark Lynch, Matthew Metzger, Katie Weber, and Eric Yoder. So, there you have it. Nine faces, but we're bringing back 12 people for that show. And like I said, the final three are coming from tonight's group. Now, we have the same number of judges, so I figured each of you could fill out the cast with a name. Let's start with Randy. Who gets a second chance from tonight's group?
Susie.
Susie. Congratulations. Paula.
George.
George Huff. Okay, here we go. Simon Cowell.
This is going to be based on someone's earlier performance.
Based on someone's earlier performance, yeah. Like in an initial audition?
Absolutely right.
On the road?
On the road. And that last person is Tiara.
Tiara Purifoy. Congratulations, Tiara, George, and Susie. Another shot. You're still in the running. All right, friends, that's it for tonight. We got a huge show next week. Stay tuned for a brand new The OC. I've been Ryan Seacrest, and singing us out tonight, we haven't forgotten about her, Jasmine, who has made it through. We'll see you on Tuesday. Seacrest, out. Take it away, sweetie.
Each day I play the role. Someone always in control, but at night I come home and turn the key. There's nobody there, no one cares for me.